ready. I gave her plenty of time to sniff the room. And now she came back to me, which is good, which is what I want. I am working on loading the clicker. So when she hears a click, she gets a treat. Knowing that she needs a break and leaving and coming back, leaving it to be her choice. she steps her front paws onto the Fitbit, or the FitPaws equipment below me, because eventually I would like us to be working on the FitPaws equipment that's around me. She's calming herself down. She's signaling to me that she's trying to calm herself down, which is good. So any direction to move towards it, like she, her nose was closed, like she was smelling it, I'm gonna, there we go. Because I want her to work with it and not be afraid of it. And I want it to be her choice. I don't want to force her to do it. Taking a break, totally fine. So there's some weird background noise. I'm not sure if you can hear it. She's a little unsure about that, and that's okay. Giving me some calming signals there. Nosing the clicker, so she's like, no, I want to keep working. Close. Yeah!
Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
You are so smart. You are so smart.
Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
So she's got it. She knows what I want now. She knows that I want her. Good girl. That's something to do with the equipment on the floor. We'll get her a treat. She has figured that out already.
Yes, good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
Good job, MJ. Good job. Yes, good job. Good job. You're so smart. You're so smart.
Good job. Good job. Good job.
You are so